is one of the many subjects that has a very interesting practicality. Of course, everything is important to be a very good business manager. But in particular, when you deal with the organization design and behavioral perspective, you deal with people, and people is everything. People makes the difference in terms of success and failure in many industries, and many organizations can advantage because of the quality of the people that they have. Having a single talented team is not enough. Single talent not integrated without a good organization on the back will not perform as in organizations where the team makes a difference. So the learning that you can take in understanding what does it take to organize effectively will have a very important repercussions on the productivity and I would say on the job satisfaction of people in organizations. Both two ingredients will lead to a successful, well-managed company. Well, as a general statement, as any approach to learning any subject, passion comes first. So having the passion on the subject is what is the real drive and motivation that will help any student to get even further. So going extra mile for an extra mile in the learning, assuming that you have the passion, means to deep dive into some of the subject areas by looking for extra reading, extra literature. Today, the web is a collection of a multitude of resources and many entities can provide this further learning. Then I would also recommend to practice, because a good way to learn is to also act. And during a learning journey, like during a master's degree program, the most appropriate way to learn is to practice these things while you're doing your teamwork. And the teamwork activities are typically due for the learning purposes, and you might have assignment, a team-based assignment. And in these circumstances, handling the interdependencies between the various people around a table, running a meeting in order to find a solution to a problem or finding an answer to a case study is a very good exercise where you can put in practice all of the learnings that you've seen in theory in class.